this pub looking nice. Oh, right. Right. Right.
I'm kind of flexible around in the neighborhood. I'm a jack of all trades.
All right.
First, I'm a family man.
All right.
Then I break it down to my women's softball team.
Okay.
Now I just start networking with the motorcycle club by the name of
Chris Brad.
I'm all my fellow members over there.
All right.
I'm a native of Griffin, Georgia.
All right.
And y'all need to stop by sometime and give us a shot. Get you a motorcycle, you'll be part of the risk break.
All right. Let's walk over and talk to some of your peoples right quick.
Make sure you have your turn around.
All right, this right here, that's fetching up. We call him the twister. And he will twist one. He kind of low on fuel right now. I told him about that, so he need to fuel up ahead of time. This here, our laid back Riley.
Yeah.
That's the lady man. That's the lover boy.
Bad boy R1.
That's him, the R1.
Yeah.
Wrist breaker. And that's a lady co-ed. I want to be a wrist breaker.
All right.
Soon to be. She coming out. This is my sergeant at all, T-Rock.
What's up,
T-Rock?
What's going on?
He kind of put a little ordinance in the club here. That's what he got to do. He got to have my back. That's a original member, Black.
What's up?
Round 1,000 stack. Okay, right here we got the red rooster.
You know what it is.
Cook-a-doodle-doo! 1,000 stack.
Going down.
Alright, right here, one of the newest members, Slick Rick. He started out as a prospect 3 days. The next week he rode the Virginia. He traveled like 1,700 miles and we made him become a full member. He earned it though.
Right.
This right here, the snowman.
What they call
snowman
in the kitchen.
This right here is Hot Rod. Hot Rod on that.
Yellow snowman.
That yellow ZX10. Yellow ZX10 over there. Jack of all trades, we get them all. Big Sully right here. Professional football player right here. Big Sully right here. Mr. Do Dirty. And over here, our Wiz. He control our network. It's my VP right here. Outlaw.